Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of...